no idea what I'm watching. I have no idea what to expect. I just have no idea.
We're welcoming people to... That's the name of the channel now. I'm going to change it for just today.
I have no idea.
Welcome to What Our Movie. I'm Tony.
I'm Claire, I think.
Are you still Claire? So today...
We are watching Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad.
I have never seen it. Every time someone will mention it at work or something, yeah. And I'm like, I've never watched it. And they're always like,
what?
What?
How? One of the greatest TV shows ever made, in my opinion.
Yeah. So it's quite good with this reaction thing. We put it as one of them because it was like,
yeah, I was like, well, there was like three shows I was like, I love and are really perfect TV shows, in my opinion, and I need to show you. And I had, at first, I only had one of them, and I was like, fuck it. We're doing all three. So yeah, Breaking Bad. I've seen it all. Just to clear it up, I have not seen anything after this. So there's a spin-off series, which I won't tell you what it is. Okay. You might know what it is, but anyway, I've seen the first episode of the spin-off series, but nothing else. So that'd be cool when we get to that and we watch the spin-off, because apparently that's just as good.
You know what else we need to react to?
What, Black Mirror?
Yeah.
We've seen it though, mostly. Yeah. So, but yeah, I have seen all of Breaking Bad only once through. So it's going to
be things that you
forgot, or maybe I can't wait to see
again. Didn't quite pick up on.
Yeah,
sometimes,
exactly.
Like we said about other stuff that we've watched, sometimes they reference things.
Yeah.
Like from earlier on, later on, and you don't always pick
no,
up on
you
it
don't.
Until
yeah.
you watch it again,
and you're
like,
"What?" But the problem is, I won't be able to talk about it. So I'm going to do my best to not say any spoilers, which will be a tricky situation. But there we go. Do you know anything about this show, Claire?
Is it? I feel like it's got something to do with prison at some point. Has it?
We'll see, I guess. Maybe we'll see.
I think they're bad people and they're breaking the
law. Breaking the bad.
They're breaking the bad.
So this is episode one of season one. There are 7 episodes.
Yeah.
So there were originally planned to be 10, I believe, in season one, but the writer's strike happened.
Oh.
So it got cut down to 7. But it still is really, really good.
Yeah.
It's directed by and written by this episode, Vince Gilligan. Vince Gilligan is the creator of the show. He writes a lot of the episodes. But yeah, very, very clever man. And it aired on the 20th of January, 2008.
How have I missed this?
13 years.
13 years of my life. I've just never found time.
But this is episode one, pilot, so let's get into it.
I like it's described as violent, gritty, and dark.
yes, you. Great, Claire.
Oh, God.
As usual, with all our reactions, there's a link in the description to the full reaction where you can watch us react to the whole episode. You will need your own copy of it. It's on Netflix, that's where we're watching it. I do have the Blu-ray.
I do have a power card for you to see.
There are 5 seasons. Okay, the 5th season was split into 2, though. So on there, it's called 5th and Final.
Yeah.
Even though it's 16.
A bit like Battlestar
Galactica did the same thing. Yeah, it's 16 episodes, the last one. But 7 for the first season. So let's just get into it. Well, after you've watched the full reaction, if you go over there, make sure to come back and we'll be talking about the episode. And there we go. Right, we begin our journey. Claire,
can I
watch.
Open my eyes
watch.
Yet?
Yes. Oh.
Someone's lost their pants.
Flying pinch.
How are you?
I really wanted someone then to land on... Yeah. I wanted to land on someone's legs, like, in the air. What a start!
What the hell is happening?
Oh my
what?
Lord.
Oh no.
Well.
That's the end of the first episode. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching, everybody.
What is that?
My name is Walter Hartwell White. Not an admission of guilt.
Was he done?
I am speaking to my family now. Skyler, you are the love of my life. I hope you know that.
Very interesting stuff.
Oh no, what a good start.
Things that you'll come to learn about
Jeez.
In the next few days. I
what has happened?
I want you to know that no matter how it may look...
It looks bad, mate.
Yeah.
I like how he's putting a shirt on.
But no pants. Well, his pants are gone.
they've
blown away.
Well gone.
Who needs pants?
Is he going to shoot himself? Is this guy literally in like 5 minutes of the episode? Or does it then backtrack to what happened? You know, like sometimes they go, this is how...
This is what happened.
Yeah.
This is me.
Wait,
I've had a crazy
policing,
week!
Is he policing the cops?
Oh,
is he
Lord.
Shooting the cops?
Down, down,
I want to know! Down. Can't just stop there! We've gone back, haven't we? 3 weeks bloody earlier. Wait, so five seasons take 3 weeks?
Or, okay, or does it?
Catch up and
or
then...
does it? contributed to research, Nobel awarded Prize. The Nobel Prize.
Ooh.
So he's a smart boy.
Smart boy.
Smart boy. He's 50. The Mandalorian's searching for him!
That is veggie bacon.
Zero cholesterol, you don't even taste it. I never get why foods are... No. Like, I'm like, if you don't want to eat bacon...
But to be honest, if it tastes good, then why not? I presume.
A new hot water heater.
Oh, we got a sassy bitch over here. Oh, God.
Did you take your echinacea?
Chemistry. It is the study of...
We have a chemistry teacher.
Chemicals!
Chemicals.
Yes!
No. Claire, Abe Star. No!
Chemistry.
F!
Technically, chemistry is the study of matter. Molecules.
We're learning here. I'm learning. Wait, so he's got two jobs.
Ooh, a car wash.
Working at the car wash.
I'm gonna run the register.
That guy's eyebrows are very serious.
We talked about this. I'm short-handed, Walter.
His eyebrows are very intimidating.
They are very intimidating. Why is he working two jobs?
Money.
I guess.
For the new boiler.
Yeah, they need a new boiler, definitely. Otherwise, we're gonna get sassy pants giving us.
White. Make those tires shine, huh?
Oh my god.
No. What a dick. How can you be like that to people? Like, I don't get, like, putting people down for working any job. If they were earning money, what's, like, the problem, right?
Yeah.
Birthday!
I don't think he's feeling that birthday.
No, I don't think he's up to it.
She's not showing at all, is she? She's showing a little.
Oh, another sassy.
Karen, this is my sister Marie.
Sister Marie.
He just gave it to Walt Jr. Nice,
isn't it? Yeah.
What if it's...
Come on, take it.
Yeah, check it out, Walt. No, it's just heavy. That's why they hire men.
Aw, oh, they're bullying him on his birthday. Yeah. Ah, he works for the DEA.
It's easy money. Till we catch you.
Challenge accepted.
So they're trying to make money. I guess they're hard up on money, yeah.
But,
happy birthday!
What's up for Saturday?
She's like, just a regular
just
conversation.
A normal conversation.
This is getting cut from YouTube, isn't it? He's having a great time. Jeez.
He's gonna fall asleep.
He is. Does he know her? Or is he just like, pretty
checking
girl in a dress? I think he's okay. Okay.
Man down.
Yeah. Geez.
Man down, anyone?
That's $3,000 for the ambulance.
Yep.
Mr. White, are you a smoker?
No. Never.
Soundtrack's very good to this and sound design. Ooh.
Is that what that sounds like? I've never been in one, tonight.
No.
They're meant to be quite loud, aren't they?
It seems scary. It's basically a giant magnet, isn't
it? Yeah.
I don't think he's...
To the F hot dog.
I love the sound design on this.
Mr. White?
He's like...
Yes.
You understood what I said.
In his own little world.
Yes. Lung cancer. Inoperable.
Wow. What a way to start.
I just need to make sure I fully understand. Best case scenario with chemo... I'll live maybe another couple years.
There we go. Oh, it's scary, isn't it?
You've got mustard here.
I don't know if he's got his priorities.
No.
Mustard.
How was your day?
Not great.
Passed out work, went to the hospital.
Yeah. Found out I've got cancer and I'm dying. Didn't tell her. It's really in his own world, isn't
it? Yeah.
Come on, then. I'm shot handy. I need you outside.
Again.
To do some wipe downs. Come on.
What?
I said I need you outside to do some wipe downs. Are you here to work or to be staring at the skies? Come on. Let's go.
I know what I'd do in this situation.
Come on, man.
Fuck you, bug.
Oh, my.
Very much close to that.
Fuck you. And your eyebrows.
Damn.
Wow. Nice. I mean, I feel like that's an appropriate reaction, to go honest.
That's not like, it's that thing of like, if there's a disease within your family that you could find out through your genetics, if you're going to get it, would you take that test?
Probably.
I probably wouldn't.
I probably would. Because if there's a way to find out early and prevent
it. But if you can't prevent it and it's like incurable... It's kind of like you're given a ticking time bomb.
But then you could like use that time to do stuff you wanted. Yeah.
But then it's also if you start to have a symptom.
Yeah.
Or if like a symptom's clumsy and then you start have a clumsy day, because everyone does.
Yeah.
You're going to start panicking and you might cause it to onset quicker.
Maybe.
More the placebo psychologically.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, it's going on the ride along.
Oh.
Not the two-story one, the one next to it.
He adds chili powder into the meth. Sorry.
Dopey as hell, too.
There seems to be a man.
I like how he's putting his jeans on.
Oh. Why wouldn't he do that before he climbed out the window? Oh, he's witnessing it. He's like, oh, damn it.
Pinkman?
He knows him.
Who's Pinkman? Have we met Pinkman?
Nope.
Mr. Pinkman.
I have arrived.
How'd you find me?
You're still in our filing system. Honestly, I never expected you to amount to much, but...
Oh, that's not nice.
I don't know what you think you're doing here, Mrs. White.
Walter White.
If you're planning on giving me some...
Why is he calling him Mr. White, though?
Getting right with Jesus... I turn myself in?
Not really.
High school was a long time ago.
Teacher. So do you know what the show is about now?
Drugs.
Chemistry, Claire.
Oh, sorry. There's a difference.
I know the chemistry.
Yeah.
Good partner up.
Teacher and the student. So it's going to reverse.
It was Pinkman in the front of that car in that gas mask.
Could it have been, yeah.
Because you didn't see who it was,
No,
did
we didn't see who it was.
He did kind of look like he had a young body type.
Yeah. Was he wearing a red hoodie as well?
You and,
Maybe.
I think he might be.
I'm intrigued.
No.
If he starts drugs, when this money starts coming in, what's he going to say it is from?
Well.
You know, the cover.
Yeah, that's what we're going to have to find out.
No, he's just...
Well, when he got the vegan bacon, he just snapped!
Yeah.
Marie, Jesus.
Oh, the sex is great. I jerked him off while talking about burning pottery or whatever.
On Monday.
Oh.
Ah, he's stealing stuff from...
Is it from the school?
Okay, so there'd be no track record of receipting and be like, wait, this guy randomly brought this stuff.
Yeah.
This is suspicious.
Yeah.
It'd just be... The school suddenly
lost some stuff.
This is suspicious.
Who has access to this? He's like, nerd.
A big one.
One of these.
What? You fool!
A volumetric flask you wouldn't cook in one of these.
And apply heat.
He's gonna teach him some chemistry.
This is gonna be the best meth ever, isn't it?
He's a chemistry teacher.
Yeah.
Clearly not.
You flunked me.
Oh.
Okay.
Prick. Oh, we're not gonna cook here. Okay, this is my house. I don't shit where I eat.
True.
Good point.
Makes sense.
Wait, you don't eat cereal while on the toilet?
No.
This is your deal, man. You want to smoke it up at your house?
Save some time.
You sit the other way on the toilet as well, and use the flush bit as a
yeah.
Thought so.
RV. That's what you want.
An RV. One like we saw at the beginning of the show.
If you've gone crazy or depressed, I'm just saying. That's something I need to know about. Okay? I mean, that affects me.
I'm dying.
Is he gonna say it?
I am awake.
Oh, okay. What are you talking?
People say that, don't they? Like, after that, they suddenly wake up.
They're like, I need to sort my life out.
Yeah.
I need to cook some meth. I hear some dickheads in the back.
Yeah.
Do I look like a skater?
I think Walter has noticed. How could you be like that to someone? Like, it's so...
Like, why?
Horrible. People are so arseholes, like...
They are, like, just to... I don't get what people get out of it.
No, yeah, yeah. It's like, oh, just to make your friends laugh. Or, yeah. Like, it's like, yeah. Oh. Oh.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
What's wrong, Chief? Having a little trouble walking?
Oh. Yeah. That's some ironic punishment.
What are you waiting for, your girlfriend? You better go. Take it. Take your shot. Take it!
Why do I feel like this is going to be like a raunchy scene back at the house where she's like,
she's like, awakened.
I am awake. An RV in the desert.
RV in the desert. Here we are. Yeah. Nothing but cows.
Got some big cow house way out that way, like 2 miles, but I don't see nobody.
Don't think the cows will snitch.
Nah. A barn.
That's funny.
Does he never put his trousers back on from this moment?
I guess not.
Baby, work it.
I don't think he's taking this meth business seriously. No. Yeah, clearly. Clearly not.
This is pure glass.
Okay.
You're a goddamn artist.
There you go. No, I'm a chemist.
Mr. White?
I like how he still calls him Mr. White.
Just basic chemistry, but thank you, Jesse. I'm glad it's acceptable.
Jesse Pinkman.
Just the guy to talk to.
Seems like a nice guy.
Damn.
Yeah. Booyah. See what I say? It's all right.
No, do you think he would do that?
Thinking that? You know what, next time you talk to Emilio? You tell him for me, alright?
Is he in the toilet?
Ah, he's totally there, isn't he?
Did you tell him yourself? Made bail this morning.
Go ahead,
baby. How'd he get out?
Kick my ass.
Bam. Do you know what pendejo means?
No.
Huh?
No.
Dickhead.
Ah.
Oh, no.
Why is he bringing Emilio?
How
about you come work for me?
I work for no one.
I'd be willing to sell it to you.
I know you. He was there when I got busted. He's with the DEA.
No.
You got the six, motherfucker.
Oh, God.
To cook up that batch?
No, he's too intrigued by the batch.
You're an artist.
I never knew this was an art form.
I always wanted to be an artist.
Yeah, I was quite good at art. But...
I'll teach you my recipe.
Huh? Hey.
What do you say? You want to cook like me?
Meth school with Walter.
Yeah, maths. Oh, did you say meth?
Meth.
Oh, I thought you said math. I was like, this is chemistry, Claire. Not math.
Is that going to cause a fire? Just saying.
You got guns on him. Of course he's going to take his time. He's
Maybe
nervous.
He's going to create something that kills people, because then they'll get... Or something that's not good, because if they start creating a batch that's not good...
Yeah. Or maybe he's gonna
gas them out. Mustard gas.
Huh?
Maybe mustard gas.
They did speak about. Jesus, just suffocate them. Oh my lord!
I don't feel like it's been 3 weeks though.
I think it has. Yeah, I think it has.
And
there is a fire.
Start a fire.
Oh god. Oh, we're back to where we were.
Yeah.
There we go.
Right.
Here we are. What's he going to do? Hold off the cops?
I guess so.
He hasn't even made any money yet.
No.
It's not off to a good start. Very unlucky.
It's the quickest drug deal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shit.
He literally... The safety on? He's not having luck,
is
he?
He's not held a gun, is he?
No, he didn't really like it, yeah.
Yeah.
Fire engine.
Oh.
It's not the cops.
No, just... Because there's a fire. You've got to know your tune.
Yeah. He saw none of it. Phosphine gas. One good whiff. Jeez.
What a way to go. Did he actually kill them?
Possibly. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Jesse's like, what have I got myself into? Like, ugh.
He was already drunk dealing anyway, so, you know.
Well, there we go. That was episode 1 of season 1 of Breaking Bad. What do you think of that?
A lot happened.
Yeah, a lot did happen. A lot more than I remember. But, yeah, crazy start, right? So, what happened then? Tell us.
Diagnosed with lung cancer.
Yeah, never smoked in his life.
No.
But he's got lung cancer. Inoperable. Yeah. Lung cancer. With chemo, he might be able to live a couple of years, they said. So not a good outcome, really. Just on his 50th birthday. Was it on his birthday? It was like day after or whatever. Yeah, so close to his birthday. First he had the vegan bacon, and then he went downhill
from there, didn't he?
All downhill, yeah. So not a good time. What was his name? Do you remember his name?
Walter White.
Walter Hartwell White. As he said in the beginning, remember? He was leaving a message to his family.
Yeah.
For what he did. What did he do? He had a...
Meth?
He didn't do the meth. No. He cooked it, though.
Cooked it.
Bit of chemistry. He's a chemistry teacher. And worked at a car wash. Until he quit, I presume.
Said, fuck you and your eyebrows.
Yeah. The first thing you pointed out was his eyebrows. And I mean, to be honest, that's the first thing you notice. Because he has got some very strong eyebrows. So, yeah. But there we go. Yeah, he quit that job. Who else is there then?
Captain Cook, Jesse Pinkman.
Jesse Pinkman, student. Used to be his student. He was his teacher back in high school.
Flunked him.
Flunked him for not being good at chemistry.
Yeah.
So Walter, his brother-in-law is a DEA agent.
Yeah.
Did we get his name? I don't know. Did it say his name in the news report? It might have done.
Yeah, I think it probably did actually.
I'll tell you his name anyway. It's not a big secret. His name's Hank.
Yeah.
So his brother-in-law's Hank. He's a DEA agent, which, you know what DEA is?
Detective.
Drug Enforcement Agency. So his brother-in-law is a DEA agent. But I guess his brother-in-law is the one who gave him the inspiration, right?
Yeah.
Because he wasn't going to go on the ride along.
So much money and stuff.
Yeah, well, we said, how much, do you remember how much he said?
75.
No, 700 grand. 700.
That's crazy.
And he said that small time.
But to have 700 grand just sat around?
Yeah.
Like, how much isn't sat around?
Yeah, exactly. And how much more could they make from the meth they hadn't sold? So, yeah, it's methamphetamine.
Yeah.
Crystal meth. Glass. And according to Jesse, the purest stuff he's ever seen.
Yeah, glass green. Killed Emilio and.
Yeah, presumably.
What's the other person?
Crazy. Crazy. Crazy E. Crazy. Yeah, with K. Their cousins. He poisoned them with phosphorus. Some red phosphorus. I don't know what he said it made.
It made phosphor gas.
Yeah, I'm not. He said another word. I can't remember, but yeah, poison. Quite smart, right?
Also known as mustard gas.
Yeah, well, really smart, right?
Yeah.
Used chemistry against them.
Because it was a bit touch and go, wasn't it? Because he picked up the red phosphorus instead of the other chemical that I think he was meant to use.
And then he put the gun on it. Yeah,
you're suddenly like, shit, does he know he's catching?
Figured it out. Yeah.
But he was just like, hurry up, and he's like. Oh. Okay.
I guess that's the problem. Like, a lot of these people, like, Jesse was like, oh, I use that flask for cooking in. And he's like, what? No, you don't use that flask. That's stupid. Like, that's for mixing.
How did he get the gas mask, though?
What, Walter?
Yeah.
Don't know, maybe converts them somewhere.
Surely they were in the RV, but then he ran out.
Yeah, he held his breath and ran in, didn't he? So. I think he did hold his breath and run in. So I'm not too sure, but yeah, there you go. His wife seems concerned.
Yeah.
Do you remember her name?
No.
Skylar.
Skylar, yes.
Yes. The love of his life.
He's got a son.
Walter Jr.
Yeah.
Yeah. That scene was great when the stupid assholes were taking the piss out of him.
Oh, yeah,
and the water
just
comes in and stamps on his leg. Yeah. Like, irony, and an ironic punishment for his... Yeah.
I'm intrigued where they'll go next.
What do you think? Where do you think it's going?
Well, they're obviously going to cook meth and sell meth.
But what about
they've
the...
They've got to cover up the Emilio and crazy stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, how will they... What will they do?
I don't know.
Do we know they're dead?
I presume they're dead. Because he said, like...
I think
a lot of people...
Yeah.
Do die from meth.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
And it gets into everything as well, I believe. I only know that because of when I was watching Grey's Anatomy.
Okay.
There was people taken into hospital due to an explosion.
Okay.
Then it turned out it was one of the apartments was cooking meth and the meth exploded.
I see.
And there was a little kid
who
was really struggling. And then they found out that through a blood test that the little kid had meth in its blood system, and they were like, but we keep him out of the room, but they were saying, but
it sticks onto everything.
So that little kid crawling around the floor picking up, like, it just absorbed into him.
That's not good.
But, which makes sense why he's like, I'm taking all my clothes off.
Precautions.
Minute, you know, there'd be a shower in that office, just in the corner. Please shower before leaving.
But he definitely knows his stuff, being a chemistry teacher. It's an ideal thing, really.
Yeah.
Do you think it's a good path to go down, knowing you're dying, a way to get money?
I guess.
I mean, obviously, it's not
it's
a good
difficult
path,
because
but...
I guess in the back of his mind, he is like, I'm going to die.
So,
So even if he gets caught...
So what's he doing it for, then?
I think he's just doing it to make sure that his family's good in the long run.
Well, because... he did say that in the opening video of himself. He said, what I did for you.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of stuff may come out, but yeah.
Because obviously they got another kid coming along. And
He hasn't painted the damn room.
No, and the kid, he does have to have like
a disability.
As well, which probably is quite costly.
Yeah, they haven't even
in
got
America,
a working heater
with insurance and stuff.
He had to pay for a hospital trip.
Yeah, and he's gonna have to pay for chemo.
Yeah.
So it makes
it's
one of those things that it is that, like, I guess a lot of people do think about it, because if you do get caught and you end up in prison, do you know what, you're only going to have to do a year, because
he's going to die anyway, so
he's not going to have to live the remainder of his years.
Yeah, exactly.
He'd rather not go to prison and probably just die and know that his family's
looked after
substantial amount. But it's the also thing of, like, what happens when he dies.
Yeah, how are they going to get the money? You said that earlier on.
Are they going to hide it? They'll probably hide it somewhere that they can get it. But then it's also, like, people know drug dealers.
Yeah.
That if he dies and he was known for doing some really good meth, are you putting your family in danger once you go?
Yeah, quite possibly.
Because are they going to come to your family, like...
Like, you caused all these problems.
Yeah.
You killed my son because he took that meth.
Yeah,
so... Well, it's opened up a whole can of worms, basically. Yes. Interesting route to go down. Some people cleverly, jokingly pointed out that if this was set in England, he'd be taken to the hospital. You've got lung cancer. Oh, don't worry, it's all paid for on the NHS.
Yes.
End. Breaking Bad end. But
I don't think there's many places in the UK either that you could buy an RV and hide out and cook meth.
No. It's a very compact country. There is a lot of countryside, I guess, but... Still,
there's countryside, but if you
it's
saw
not
an
far
RV,
away from other
if
things.
If you drive through the countryside and saw an RV, you'd be like,
well, that's the thing
the
with
hell?
America. It's very vast. And this is set in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Yeah.
It's very vast. There's only a cowhouse.
A cowhouse. My notes
would
list
you,
is only that buys RV to cook meth together, killed Emilio and crazy with phosphor gas.
Yeah. So what do you think of Walter himself?
He seems alright. He's struggled, I think.
Yeah, I think he's got to that point where he's, like, not snapped, but the switch has turned on and he's, like, turn.
He's obviously won a Nobel Prize, so like he's done good chemistry.
Yeah, yeah.
Back in 1985.
Yeah.
But what happened? Like something's obviously probably what has happened is he won the Nobel Prize, and then I bet his wife got pregnant. They had Walter Jr.
Maybe, yeah.
And then the disabilities that followed Walter. That's a weird.
Maybe
way
it caused
him
to scale back on what he was doing, and then.
But it probably caused him to be at home more, and he couldn't, maybe. Like, yeah. give all his time that he yeah, was before. Possibly. So then, since then, yeah. he's just not been able to get back into that.
Do you think
level.
We'll find out what he
I hope
achieved?
So.
Yeah.
I hope so.
Yeah.
He created meth, didn't he?
invented meth.
It's like a full yeah, circle. So. But that's probably what happened, because it does happen to a lot of people, isn't it? Like,
yeah.
when you start a family, it kind of derails you slightly.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's picking back up the pieces that not everyone's
yeah, no,
able to do it. And he's not happy, you can tell that. Like,
yeah.
He loves chemistry.
Oh, yeah, you can clearly
tell
that.
And he's a chemistry teacher that the students don't give a two shits.
No, no, no. Yeah.
That you'd be like, what is chemistry? No. Yeah. It's everything. It's matter. Yeah. And they're just like...
What? What do you think about Jesse?
Dunno.
Seems a bit dumb. Bit.
I don't think we've seen enough of
dumb.
Him yet.
Yeah, yeah. We only got a taste. Well, it's only the pilot. Yeah. Like, so, yeah. But he seems like, yeah, he doesn't know as much as he thinks he does. He's a bit cocky.
Yeah.
Bit careless though, because he brought back crazy.
I don't think he had a choice, really.
No,
to be
I
honest.
Don't think so. Yeah, yeah. So,
but then the fact that obviously Emilio didn't know that Walter was at the drug raid.
Yeah,
it's kind of like I get him being like, oh, he's a snitch sort of thing. Like,
yeah, yeah.
But then it's also actually. If you know the cop, you're actually in a good position because you'll be able to talk to the cop as a friend.
Maybe, yeah.
And you'd know if they were sniffing.
You could throw them off, maybe. Yeah. Possibly. Yeah, maybe that'll come into it. You never know. So.
Could you imagine if he doesn't have a ride-along and they're raiding the caravan that's his and he's like, ah, shit.
And he like acts shocked when he goes in. He's like, oh my God, this guy must be a genius.
Walter, your driving license is here.
How did they framed me. Yeah, so. Yeah. But yeah, pretty smart to use an RV in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So.
Yeah.
What do you think for the first episode?
I like it. I want to watch more.
It only goes uphill from here, trust me. Like, I think this is one of the best written shows ever made.
Really?
Like, it is so well made. And, like, the actors as well. Like, I think they've won multiple Emmys for the acting and directing and writing.
See, I'm now, like, because there's 5 seasons, I'm thinking, like, in my head, I'm like, wait, 5 seasons? Is Walter in all 5 seasons? Because he's only
what's
been given a few. Or does someone take over? Maybe his son takes over. That would be crazy if his son takes. Like, what is going to happen?
What is going to happen? That's the thing. We never know.
At the timeline, you can't tell from.
Well, we're going to have to wait a whole week to find out.
Now, obviously, when this came out on TV, people just were probably like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
But now. Like, we can physically see that there's only 5 seasons, so you know there's
an
end point.
I think it's one of those cases as well. I don't think it was cancelled. Mm. I think it was actually, is the end, we finish. It's the same with another show we're going to watch. They had an ending, and he's like, no, it's not cancelled, we are ending it here.
It can't last forever.
Yeah, yeah, well, some people do come back from cancer, you know, modern technology.
They have a, what's it called?
Remission. They go into remission. So we'll see what happens. But yeah, that was episode 1. We got. Is this going to kill you waiting a week?
Yep.
For all these shows. Yeah. And we still got like.
I feel like each week you're going to ask me to log on to my Netflix to prove
that
I
you haven't
watched
it. Yeah.
I haven't gone any further.
Well, this is a long commitment for all these shows. This one's like 63 episodes, so it's over a year we're going to be watching this.
It's crazy. Like, what would even the world be like in a year?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
the thing is,
crazy.
I would never say that.
But what because of
but
what's happened?
But with the last, much has changed that you're like.
I mean, to think, maybe we would have had this idea a year ago, and we would have been finishing this by now.
Oh,
yeah. But there we go. So thank you very much for watching another episode of What Horror Movie? The stupidest.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yeah, tell people about this. If you know people who like Breaking Bad, you know people who like TV or movies.
Relive it. Someone that enjoys it.
Yeah, personally, I really like watching reactions because you like your favorite parts. You want to see how other people interpreted it and how they felt about it. So yeah, hopefully that was good. This is like our third reaction ever. So. We're just getting into it. I feel like I'm enjoying it, though. It's really fun. And I love sharing TV shows I
felt this one was a bit more hard than the other ones, though.
What do you mean?
Sometimes there was stuff going on and I was
There's a lot going on.
We're not talking.
I think it was good. Oh, no, that's all right, though, because it makes it easier on me cutting it out. So, yeah, but thank you again. We'll see you tomorrow for a brand new series, brand new episode.
Yeah.
Otherwise, in a week's time for episode 2 of Breaking Bad. So,
yeah.
There we go. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.